So it's about 11:30 right now, and here's this little fawn who's on the side of the road. Actually, not even on the side of the road, he's in the middle of the road, and he's just sitting here with his eyes closed in the middle of the street. It won't even move. And I kind of feel bad because I don't want the little thing to get hit. Come on, little guy. Come on. I mean, here I am just kind of sitting here, and here's this deer coming out of nowhere. So I'm going to try to poke it. Like proof, I'm literally right here next to this little deer. I wonder if its eyes are hurt. It's got a little mark right there. Poor thing. I don't know what to do. I don't want to leave it here because it's so tiny. Maybe if I just like poke it in the head. It looks like it got hit, but poor little thing. Should I try to pick it up? You just move it off the side of the road. I think this thing is just so frozen stiff from being scared. There's a deer over here in the woods to the left of me. I can hear it. I just know somebody's gonna hit this thing.